If I'd have been home, I probably would have been out here.
I pulled up and seen my friends laying, my friend laying on the ground from across the street, and then I seen my wife and a dog up here. She had multiple gunshot wounds. You know, she was shot with a shotgun, so she had neck, hip area, her legs, stomach. When they walk by, see them coming from school, how you doing? You know, they waved back, or sometimes they didn't, but you know, we never had any beef or problems with them.